por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Mami.
Colgando del cuello los juguetes. Y mira, 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 si con nosotros te entromete. No quieres que lo, que lo, que lo, que lo. Me da igual si tu amor me compromete.
Me da igual.
Contigo puesto hasta el número 7.
7.
Si me entrego que tú me sujetes.
Please.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, que me ponga los grilletes.
Los grillete.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. Boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Porque a ti te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Porque a ti te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Póngalo, billete.
Calentamiento global, anda suelto el animal.
calor, que acá en la discoteca, que calor, y acá para la muñeca, por favor, que acá en la discoteca, que calor, y acá para la muñeca, por favor.
Loftus Road in West London is the host venue for our football action today.
I'm in Tyler along with Alan Smith providing the commentary for you today.
The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Free kick only from the referee, nothing more sinister than that. Anderson, Smith. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the tries to jump here. Brilliant reach by the goalkeeper to make the save.
Wow, I think even his defenders are shocked at that.
Corner's taken. He's got his fist to it. He's got it away. Oh, the defender's a little bit of... Shots on here. Excellent work from the keeper. Corner played into the middle. Super header. Narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. That's a great interception. Goalkeeper, it's his ball. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Can go in from here. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. Tony. Looking for goal now. Keeper stops it. Could be a follow-up now. To Allen. Pereira. Tony. Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Now James. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Here. Intercepted well. Cuts it out nicely. Well, this is where the space is at the moment on the flanks. That'll be a throw. Cross could come in here. Tony. Pereira. Here's Bell. Well, they put the squeeze on and stop the opposition playing out. Takes the shot off. Simple save. Now, can he take them on? Back with an interception. Could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. Pereira. And Smith wants to have a go. Well, that's a great block. It's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it. Maybe a chance for a goal. And in it goes. Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Striding forward, purposefully. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Now they've won the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Great tackle. Trying to steer it through. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Oh, he has given the penalty. What a chance now.
Well, that's a lazy challenge, and it might end up costing his team the match here.
The penalty, I think it was clear-cut, and the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense. The penalty, I feel, is punishment enough.
In the corner. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. James.
Gonzalez.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Able to intercept here. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Ayala. James. G. He's made the interception. Now James. Cabral.
Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, they need to get their noses in front.
That's another turnover here. Good interception.
The fourth official has indicated
place
there
another
will be a minimum
2 minutes
of
added
minutes
on by the referee. Now James. Burke. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. Well, here we are at half-time, there's the whistle, it's a balance. Five minutes still to go, second half underway. And now Anderson and Drake.
It's good play this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball.
Drake. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Tony, shots on here.
He put his body on the line, but
saw the goal and went for it. Could have done better. Simple for the goalkeeper. Gonzalez. James. Ayala. Now James. Well, it looked a chance. It's ended rather tamely as a goal kick. G. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Good support running on either side. And Reed. Cabral. James.
Certainly playing well enough to get there.
Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Going forward with real purpose now. They're coming in at the back post, his teammates. Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
He's got possession back for his team. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Reed. He's angry with the assistant, but I must say these officials are very good indeed, and I think they've probably got that offside call right as well.
Yeah, I think when he looks back at the replays tonight, he'll accept that he did go just a little bit early, not by much, but he was off.
It's a turnover in play. Tony and Drake. Ferreira. Now he's lost the ball.
well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Now James. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Gonzalez, I think that's a decent save from the goalkeeper.
Corner.
And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front. Corner coming in, but the defender able to deal with it with great aplomb. Coming up now, a corner. Decided to go short. Put into the middle. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Cabral. Can't lose it here. He's gone in very fairly, trying to slip it through. Goal at last! First goal of the game. And we've waited well over an hour to get it. But it's the team that have looked the most likely that have done it. And maybe they will use this as a platform to go on to win now. They will expect the opposition to come back at them. They'll have to. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it. It's a bad tackle, and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Spotted that well and intercepted. He's got some room out here in the wide position. He might be through. Really stretched by that cross, and they get the ball away.
The away manager trying to get his point across. His team are sitting back too much. They want to press higher up the pitch.
Well, it's a bold move, isn't it, away from home, but I think it needed to be done.
The cross could come in here. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Reed. Ayala. Cabral. Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance. He had to play well to intercept. We're down now to the last 6 minutes. Alan O'Brien. He's cut that out well, well read. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here. And that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Saw the direction of the pass. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Good interception. Two more minutes to be played then, added time.
Of 2 minutes of added time.
That's the brilliance of the back heel. Looks great when it works. It worked then. Gonzalez. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. It's over, and the referee blows the whistle for the last time. This is the team that sets...
Somos dos cantantes como los... ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Póngalo, billete.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Póngalo, billete.
Y yo por ti, tú por mí, ¿quién lo diría? Eres única, mamacita Rosalía. Brillarían, y es que, ¿quién lo diría? Que hasta la esquina esta sazón sonaría. Choque con tu química, que suelte la mía. Lo que tengo lo gastaría, porque tus ojos me brillarían. Yeah.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Busca tú te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte.
Por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Póngalo,
yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Póngalo,
yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Póngalo,
yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
La Rosalía, mira,
¿quién lo diría? Que hasta en la esquina esta sazón sonaría.
Sona.
¿Quién lo diría? Que hasta en la esquina esta sazón sonaría. Por ti, ¿quién lo diría? Que hasta en la esquina esta sazón sonaría. ¿Quién lo diría?
Hi there again, everybody. Welcome to Seattle. Welcome to CenturyLink Field. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith sitting alongside me. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. I don't think we'll be disappointed.
The opponent's mind and got the ball. Yang. Short. Davy. Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now. It will be their throw. Space for him, now out on the wing, cleared away by the defender. Ho, trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here, trying to find an opening on this counter-attack, delivered into the box. Oh, they're frustrated, those in the middle. Wieter, now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? Promising forward play from them again. With great vision here. Well, the referee's decided to give the penalty, and there's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, it could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
Two decisions for the referee here. Was it a penalty? He says yes. What colour card? He said yellow.
Yeah, you can't really argue, and what a chance this is from 12 yards.
Scores from the spot.
He's reliable from 12 yards.
A pretty good penalty with the pressure on.
Never any doubt for me. Very assured walking up to that.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equalising goal here. Not panicking. Ferreira.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
He's in here. Goal, they hit that straight away. Great reaction. No time to sulk about conceding. They have scored at the other end.
Well, I know they've been working on this all week long, Martin, and boy, has it paid dividends. Lovely finish.
So, away we go at 1-1. David. Wieter. Cut out the pass. It'll be a throw now after the tackle. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. It goes out wide again.
It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle.
David. Here's Yang. Could whip it in from here. Suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Threads it through. One-on-one with the keeper. Got to keep his nerve here. We knew about the pace, and it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal.
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
Off we go again, 2-1. Patient play from them. Really get at the opposition here.
Very good positioning by the defender.
Time to get the ball in.
Excellent defending at a critical moment.
Yeah, the hosts with less possession, that's interesting. But they have played some slick, really beautiful football out there.
Why the guided through.
Real chance. They can't stop him. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Short. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Turnover in play here with that interception. David.
He's had a yellow card already and he's fouled him again. It's the referee's decision now.
No sympathy here from the referee for the offender. He knows he's booked him once already and it's the second yellow.
Yeah, getting some dirty looks off his teammates who have now got to work doubly hard in this match. Well, he's a long way out here, Martin. I can't believe he's going to actually try and shoot.
Defenders managed to get in the way there. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Well, the keeper's got that. David. Yang. Well, he's caught offside. You can see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. Now Bell. Ferreira. Drake. Excellent attacking play here. It could open up the opposition now. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Davey. Here's Yang. Wieter. Neatly intercepted.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum
another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Davey. Strong piece of defending and clearing. And that is half-time, and we've reached it at 2-1.
The main throw. Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Short. Chance to cross it. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Oh, great work by the keeper. They've got a corner, and being a goal down, they want to make the most of this. Well, here comes the corner. Not able to take full advantage of a good position. Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. Over the top of the defenders, and he could be in here. The assistant has raised the flag for offside.
The visitors having lots of the ball. I do think they've got to find another gear or two. It has been too slow. They've been hesitant. Certainly haven't created enough chances, anywhere near enough.
Well, they're doing well here in their search for this equaliser. No threat now. Now Bailey. Norman. Short. Has to score. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Yeah, the fans can sense it. The team's got a bit casual. Hopefully that will transmit to the players.
They could get the ball back here, and they have done. Short. Norman.
The chance is here.
Easy in possession. Untidy work. In goes the cross. Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think. Read the intentions.
Of a loss of balance there, but he's still upright.
Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it.
Well, he's going to go for it, and why wouldn't he? Got to try and find a way to get back in this match somehow.
Takes on the shot.
Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. Interception was timely, to say the least. Tony. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Tony! No challenge for the goalkeeper with that shot. Can find some space here on the flanks. Davey. Drake. Tony. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. That's fair play. He's got his body in there and he can protect the ball. Short. Probing pass.
Has to be!
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper. Start with a throw. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
is another penalty, Alan.
Well, you don't see that very often, do you? But the ref can only give what he sees.
Find this equaliser by passing their way through the opposition. And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment. David to Allen. Norman. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. That has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse. Swung in from the corner. Somehow he saved it. But they could have been opened up there. But the interception stopped that. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here. And that's been good vision.
He's in.
Now it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score. 7 more minutes to go. Here's Yang. Ho! Wheaton. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. That would be a throw. To Allen. Norman. Can really get at the opposition here. And it's going to be his throw here. It takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. David trying to get the ball in behind. Players trying to attack the cross. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. 88 minutes played here. They're looking good when they attack. Too strong the cross. It's gone over everyone in the middle.
Of 2 minutes.
Wheaton. Tony. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. And here they come again. It might be their last chance here to get something from the game. It's all over. There is the final whistle.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boletos y diamantes. The venue is CenturyLink Field here in Seattle. Welcome to you all. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside me up on the gantry. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
And Drake able to make the interception in quickly. Good vision. Made a quick interception.
We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in, winning the ball back in midfield as a group. Read the play well to intercept. Nice.
Only one possession back for that tackle. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack. Good play to get a foot in and intercept.
Nice.
Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Well read at a key time for the team here.
It's a good pass from behind the defenders. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Nash. Warriner.
Nice.
To Scott. Scott. Kringer.
Nice.
Opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital. And he's tried his shot from long range. Can't get the shot through. Good block. And in it goes.
There's still danger here after this half clearance.
Looking for teammates in the middle. Now they've got the ball. Must be a goal. Goalkeeper got to it somehow.
Any keeper would be better than that one.
Nice.
The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. He blocked it then.
It will be their throw.
Here's a chance to whip it in. Kringer. Didn't really go for it, tried a bit of guile.
Well, 10 out of 10 for invention there, but you'll hope to do better next time.
To Nash. Kringer.
Nice.
It could hardly have placed it further from the goal.
I can only think that got a horrible bobble. You know, that was a shocker.
In goes the corner. Punches it away.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
To the box. So the corner to come.
This team hasn't had many opportunities lately to find a goal to go ahead, but there's one here and the crowd know it.
To Thomas. Drake. Warriner. Out into the wide areas now. It's good work this as they chase a go-ahead goal. Wonderful save.
Finger.
Nice.
Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. I think that's a decent save from the goalkeeper. Corner given. And they'll be hoping to get this set piece right. The goal that will put them into the lead. Corner played into the middle. Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Richards. Nash.
They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times.
To Scott. Nash. Barnett.
Nice.
Trying to get in behind, just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there.
Tony. Well, that'll be a throw. Tony. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
To Nash. Kringer.
So the referee awards a free kick. And Drake. Tony. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Run it back with an interception. Cut out the pass.
Drake, able to intercept here.
2 minutes left, that's added time.
Good vision.
2 minutes.
And he set himself up. That's a good save, he got a touch to that. Oh, they played it short. Pulls it back rather than crosses. We're halfway through. And we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. They've played really well, one of the sides here, but they've got...
Second half is off and underway.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Plenty of space out wide and they're going to use it.
It's offside and the referee's given it.
Kringer.
Nice.
Guiding it through the defenders.
Well, the referee's decided to give the penalty, and it's a chance now to take the lead.
Well, could be a vital decision, this one, and looking at it, I think he was correct in it.
Well, the referee has given a penalty, but he hasn't booked the offender.
Well, quite often, in that circumstance, you would see the yellow card.
That
is just about Ryan. Two strong hands to the ball here. You do worry when the team's not creating chances, but as you can see, they certainly have done today. The manager will just be concerned that they're not finding the back of the net with these opportunities.
Corner to come now. Swung in from the corner. Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Ferreira.
the goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing.
Into the attacking third.
And a goal!
Got to it and made the save comfortably.
Yeah, he would have got some stick if that had found the net.
Corner swung in.
Drake. Nice.
This could be it.
Gonna try his luck.
Oh, he struck the frame of the goal.
Well, the keeper had no chance, really. He stood and stared. He's tried to go for accuracy there, not far away at all.
Tringa. Nice.
Well read by the defender.
Tony. And Drake. Ferreira.
Nash. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him.
Nice.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Recognise the foul, but they play on because they've still got the ball.
Now Warriner. Patient play from them. Nice.
Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Tony. Great. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Chance from the cutback. Defender's done well here to clear the danger.
To Nash. Nice.
Now you could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, but passed it off target. Well off target.
And the pass not completed, really. Good idea with the pass. Just put off a couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
Well, they've got to get this wall right, Martin, because he can be deadly from this range.
Back out of the bar. Read the play well to intercept. It's a neat pass.
He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant.
I spotted the pass and cut it out. Oh, that's a wonderful ball. Can they finish it? That's even better play to stop the chance. Oh, that's good defending. It's a hefty clearance, but it's only going to allow the opposition to attack them again.
Nice.
Not too much time.
Well, he's gone in a bit on the wild side.
That episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee.
Well, look at the ref. He reached for his pocket straight away. No hesitation from him. I think he wants to be the headline writer. If he gets a goal here, he will be.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
And here's the shot.
He's put his body on the line there. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and
can put them in front here. He's almost defied gravity to get to that one.
Full stretch. It was heading for the corner, that one.
In goes the corner. It's a good
way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
And 5 minutes remaining.
Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation.
Tony. Saw the whites of the goalpost and quite prepared to have a go, but not back to any go.
No, whether it got a little bobble or not before he struck it, I don't know, but miles away.
Finger. Incisive pass, and it clears the danger. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly.
The ball position has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of any time.
Just 1 minute left on the clock. Untidy work. What an excellent game this is, and it's still not over yet. They could still win it. And the ball knocked away long.
But that's it, it's over. And it's over with the two sides level pegging.
Don't think either. Hi there again, everybody. Welcome to Seattle. Welcome to CenturyLink Field. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Warm welcome to you all. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. What a game this should be, Alan.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
That could open them up.
Talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him. And that is a wonderful side foot. He knew exactly where the keeper was, and in fact he couldn't get there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Fernandez. I think he saved them there with that interception. Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Fernandez. Saba. It's a neat pass. Tony.
The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside.
Pereira. Intercepted here.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
Good interception there.
Yang still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition. That's a turnover of possession here. Can find some space here on the flanks.
Not too much time for extra touches here. And now Anderson.
Fernandez.
What a good interception.
Anderson.
And that shot's blocked very quickly.
They couldn't keep possession, they've given it away.
Well, here it is!
The goalkeeper's like action, there was plenty of action for him there.
Corner kick given.
Corner swung in.
He works so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
It's Wardle. Pereira. Tony.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Fernandez.
Ricky.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Bates. Could get the ball into the box now.
From the byline, cuts it back. Well, he scored! It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Restarting at 2-0.
Has blown and he's given the free kick.
Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
The visitors having lots of the ball. And haven't we seen some lovely football out there? Knocked it about. It's been difficult for the opposition to get near to that ball at times. They've been given a real chasing.
He's got it away. Here's Roberts. Now Warriner.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee. He's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Jeff Shreves in the know, down by the benches. Ricky. Saba. Slipping it through. Oh, great chance!
Well, maybe he's being a bit of a fool to himself. He wants to stay on, but a fully fit player would have taken that chance.
Oh, definitely, yeah, but sometimes you've got to be safe from yourself, and the manager's got to step in now.
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
He could take them on here. A long way out, but in the end, a long way off the target.
Yeah, and you're going to do well to beat the keeper with that kind of effort.
Ricky. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Drake, the return ball. Players trying to attack the cross. strong piece of defending and clearing.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Pereira. And Drake. And the keeper's got to it with his fingertips, it's over the bar. That will be a corner. It's Wardle. Well, it wasn't a gilt-edge chance, but it was really an opportunity for them to start finding their way back into the game.
They mustn't let heads drop, because they still have got a decent chance in this match.
Going forward well. Maybe he'll cross it here. Defensive block there. No cross coming in. Fernandez. That will end the threat, at least for the moment. And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here.
Here we go with the start of the second half. Anderson. Saba. To Thomas. Ricky. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Here's Roberts. Tony. Didn't quite get the pass right. The keeper's ball. Yang. Fernandez. Saba. Here's Yang. McDonald.
Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball.
Here's McDonald. And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Here's Bennett.
Fernandez.
Here's Yang. For Turner. Saba. Here's McDonald. Yang.
Just a case of finding the spare man. It's always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing.
Strong, powerful clearance. Saba. Ricky.
Now he wants to take them on.
No way through for the shot. Blocked. Anderson.
He saved it. He saved it well.
So they're setting up for the corner.
But here comes the corner.
Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Be a throw.
Saba slipping it through. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
Intercepted here.
Yang. Ricky. To Thomas. Yang. Ricky.
It's not often these supporters turn against their team, but they're just showing their frustration, a bit of anger as well in what they've seen out there today.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of whip. Drake. Tony!
That's a good save from a venomous shot. Coming up now, a corner.
Swung in from the corner.
Wonderful defending on the line, stopping the goal.
It's a corner again.
Put the corner in the middle.
Only partially away from danger.
They can be quick on the break now.
It'll be a throw.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Went in quickly there. It'll be a throw. On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago. It rather left them dismayed in the end.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's probing pass.
Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You could see that coming.
It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really, as we're underway again.
Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Great chance!
Oh, the hands that didn't look so secure. Look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
The venue is CenturyLink Field here in Seattle. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
That's a good block.
And in it goes. Tony! Straightforward work for the goalkeeper.
Here's Thompson. Now Williams. To check. Tony.
Powerful drive. Close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Tony.
So we'll restart with a throw-in.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Well, it'll be a throw now after the tackle.
Terrific tackle. Baker.
Richards.
His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Taking on the defenders.
To Allen.
Has a go here.
That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone.
Tony.
And it's Williams. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting.
He's given it away.
Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top.
Worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed, and it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it, and goodness me, they're celebrating it.
Good one-on-one defending with the tackle. Break quickly when they get possession. Good pressure in midfield, and it's paid off. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down.
Saw the pass and dealt with it.
Nash. That's a great interception.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Spaced across the ball now. Now he wants to take them on. Well, that's a great block.
Good clearance.
Tony.
To Allen. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
He'll get the equaliser.
And that levels it up. It's a goal. Well, this goal really reflects how they've been playing. The underdogs today, plenty of shots and now a scoring one.
Well, I think there's a lot of self-belief within the dressing room, even if a lot of us outside didn't fancy him too much at the start here.
So, away we go at 1-1. Strong tackle to break up the play. Now Tucker.
Tony.
Challenges for the ball. Giving the ball away now.
And shoots!
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Zubat.
Kept the ball, but he can't shoot at the moment.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Chen.
An attack that wasn't quite that in the end.
Still going towards goal quickly.
Chance to put it in the box from here.
I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play.
With good vision.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Tony. He's well picked out.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Tony. Set up to play on the break now.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of two added minutes of added time.
He's cut it out. Had a crack!
Simple save from an ambitious effort.
Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1.
It's been a story for one team of miss, miss, miss. And the other team...
Just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Baker. Richards. He's taken on his man and beaten him. Good distance to the clearance then. They can be quick on the break now. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Really in the clear now, in on goal. Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Possession given away once more. Ochoa. Been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in. Has to get it away, and he's dealt with it. That dangerous moment. Chen. He fancies his chances getting past these players,
and he's made an effort there.
He's had a go here. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post so easily.
Ochoa.
And here's the shot. Very able to get his body in the way. Excellent piece of blocking. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Good tackle. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances.
This is how they love to play on the break.
In the clear across the goal.
He's gone for placement here, but he's got it just off target.
Yeah, sometimes you just want to put your boot through it. Others, he's trying to tuck it in the corner. A bit unlucky.
Yeah, I think those possession stats bear out what we've seen.
a really tight game and a really good one too, full of quality, full of good goals, some fantastic finishing so far. Maybe we've not seen the end of it.
Tony. Bit of a desperate lunge that, he's going to get booked for it, I think.
Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
Delivers it in. Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Tony. To Chen. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Zamora. Richards.
Good, clean tackle. Still 20 minutes to go.
Frustrating for these fans at times, but they sense the game isn't yet up. Still chance for a winner.
He's got possession back for his team. Thomas. Out into the wide areas now.
Ochoa.
Guiding the pass through. Saved, but not decisively.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Tony. Slipped through.
Great interception.
That's given us offside.
He's one of those that loves to hang on the shoulder, and he'll hope eventually that flag will stay down.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. That's what we all want to see. The referee's playing advantage. He's done it well here.
Saw it coming, cut it out. Good work.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Really stretched out to keep it out. Well, he needed every inch of his spine there, the keeper.
In goes the corner. Well, the play's broken down now. He could take them on here. Broken up the play again, and in the nick of time. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. It's a wonderful interception there in the nick of time, very late in the game, with the score still level. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances.
2 minutes.
That's marvellous goalkeeping, and the scores are still level this late in the game.
Well, he's one of the best in the business, this keeper. He's just shown us why.
Strong piece of defending and clearing. Tony. Blocked it there. Referee blows. It's all.
respira, vira, vira. Si con nosotros te entromete, no quieres que lo, que lo, que lo. Me da igual si tu amor me compromete.
Me da igual.
Contigo he puesto hasta el número 7.
7, 7.
Si me entrego que tú me sujetes. Yo por ti, tú por mí, que me pongan los grilletes.
Los grilletes.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Porque a ti te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Porque a ti te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Yo por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to Stamford Bridge. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away.
We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it, so I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Whipped in from the wide area, only partially away from danger. Tony. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it.
It will be their throw.
Intercepted well. It's good attacking play, this, from them.
Run it back with an interception. Now the possibility for a cross.
Got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. And that'll be a goal kick. Spotted that well and intercepted. Turner. Promising forward play from them again. Defender can get it upfield. Proper defending under some pressure. Tony. Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
Oh, they're open to scoring here. It's a good start. It's a flying start, really.
Well, he's not going to miss from there. He was concentrated, had his head down, good connection.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Did well, stuck out a foot, and cut off the pass. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Here comes the corner.
There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Well, that'll be a throw.
Tony. He's got support in the centre. Not really away from the threat here. Back to get a touch and get involved in the game. It could be in behind the back line. Solidly away. Cunning! Well, he scored. They stretched their lead. Double their advantage. Well, this is what you call leading from the front. A strike from the skipper.
Yeah, he's popped up. What a very good moment there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
read the intentions. Out into the wide areas now. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition off.
That's not a controlled challenge at all, just the opposite.
Surely a score! Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. And in it goes. That's a good stop from the goalkeeper.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position.
Defender's done well here to clear the danger.
Arsenal looking a bit like headless chickens. The fans certainly sense it. Not happy.
He's had a go here. How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. Interesting pass, wasn't it? But it didn't get through. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Swung into the box.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Trying to steer it through. Good chance, no one on him. Keeper has reached it and rescued his side.
And a corner given by the referee.
He's put in the corner. And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
Tony trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here.
Corner swung in.
There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
It's gone out for a throw-in.
That's another turnover here.
They're looking good when they get...
And the ball knocked away long. Oh, he's beaten.
Takes on the shot!
Credit to them, they're still having a go here. Although, if they got that one in, it really would have been game on.
Yeah, I mean, the two goals down, but they haven't played badly. And if that had gone in, they'd have gained some faith and confidence.
A minimum of 2 minutes.
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now.
I've got his angles wrong with the pass.
Can you believe what we've seen in the first half? Half-time. Fortune, Alan, is favouring the Braves so far. No one really would have a bet on this team. But look at them now.
Well, they're in a wonderful position, but you just know that Goliath's going to come storming back in the second half if they've got anything about them.
Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period.
Incisive pass.
Well, that's blatant offside, I'm afraid.
Tony, probing with the pass. Takes the shot off.
He's blocked the shot well.
Able to make the interception. Tony,
bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Tony! Well, now it looks like a question of just how many... Welcome to CenturyLink Field here in Seattle. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith sitting alongside me. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. What a game this should be, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Tony.
Zubar.
Here's McDonald.
He's pitched it back again.
Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Souza, Thomas, now Bell, Scott,
great interception.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Souza. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Excellent interception. McDonald.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in winning the ball back in midfield as a group. Scott.
And there's the interception.
That's a great interception.
Deflected out for a throw.
Oh,
great chance. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. That could open them up.
Fantastic save.
Corner played into the middle.
Definitely a throw in there.
Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Interception here.
Here's McDonald.
Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here.
Adu.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
To Thomas. Baker. Thomas.
Going forward well. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers.
Bates.
Encouraging play from this team now.
Keeping the ball.
Now they've got the ball.
He thought he might have connected a bit better than that. It's a simple save in the end from a long shot.
McDonald. Tony. Made a quick interception.
Pressed high here.
Well, as we can see, there's not much at all to choose between these two teams in terms of possession. You do wonder if one of these teams can make the difference in the remainder of this match.
Well, defender's shown him inside, and there he goes. Tony.
Building up.
Good vision. Pushed back out into play.
He's not that long, well away from his own goal.
They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in. Break quickly when they get possession.
Blocked off the pass there.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball. Lost control, and you get in trouble for that.
Well, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence.
Well, there it is, the opening goal of the game.
No wonder they're off and running in celebration.
Well, that's an awesome goal.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Opportunity to cross it now.
Won it back with a strong challenge.
Now Bell. Souza.
The referee has indicated
the board.
There will be
two added minutes.
2 minutes.
Out to a wide man who's got room. Thomas. It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass?
And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. It was a very well contested first half, but the home team getting their noses in front just before the breakout.
Well, certainly momentum has been shifted in this match. It'll be interesting to see how the away side reacts to that adversity. Can they come back again?
Just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. To Scott. Now Bell. To Thomas. Baker. Challenge in sharp. Made the interception. Guided through. Well, poor pass, good interception. Has to be!
Well, they're holding their breath here because he could be off for a second yellow.
I looked at the referee straight away, Alan. I thought the yellow card was coming out for him a second time.
I just wonder, you know, if he hadn't have been booked, whether he would have in that instance. Well, they're still very much in this game. And they'll end up kicking themselves if they do lose it, because normally they do create more chances than this.
Can't get past him. Strong tackle. Corner coming up. And in it goes. That's quite a comfortable save, really. And now a throw-in. Quite sure the attacking team where they were going with that, but the tackler was sure and came up strongly to win the ball back. Goes for goal!
That hasn't troubled the keeper.
Thomas. Baker. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it.
Tackle is strong. Read the play well to intercept.
Trying to steer it through. Whipped in from the wide area. He's got the ball under control. He's taking his time.
Here's Bell.
Tony.
To come.
Tony. That's the shot.
I think that's a decent save from the goalkeeper.
They've got a corner now, possibly a chance to add to their lead.
Here comes the corner.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Gives it away.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Oh, they've got a corner here. It was deflected.
Corner played into the middle.
Well, it wasn't the most powerful header, so it was a very straightforward save.
Yeah, it didn't quite get the timing in that header. It's a weak effort.
Very good from the attacking side of the team, and the whole team, really, to get in at the opposition. And now the shot!
Safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy though to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Tony! They have scored! And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see.
But this is some performance from an unfancied team with shots and a goal.
Well, they've been really positive from the outset here. And deservedly, I think, now in charge of this match.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to...
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
Allen.
And it's gone out of play there.
Souza.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
They could be in behind the back line.
Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Got to keep his nerve here.
One on one, and he stood up to the opposition and kept it out.
Well, you can't ask for a better opportunity than that. Should have done much better. Should have scored.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
Giving the ball away now. He has blown and he's given the free kick.
Baker. Souza.
Keep the ball at the moment.
10 minutes left of regular time. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball.
Threading it through. In on the goalkeeper.
Was nowhere near in the end. And he was right in at the goalkeeper.
There's one thing missing, but missed by that distance. A bit embarrassing for the lad.
Tony.
That's the way to win the ball back.
We've got a free kick here.
This could be the final warning, I think, for this player. And the referee's making that pretty clear.
There's nothing worse than a ref that flourishes a yellow card in the first minute after a player's first tackle. But this isn't that kind of official.
He worked so hard on his heading. He needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
Tony. Needs to be quick. Superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
That's a shot well off the mark.
Read the play well. And that's dealt with the problem.
The referee has indicated look and decided
when he's seen from
3 minutes
this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Wonderful chance!
Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
It is now an extraordinary lead. And you could say, really, game over.
He's given possession away here.
It's given away.
Final whistle.
Well, a
colgando del cuello los juguetes, del cuello los juguetes. respira, si con nosotros te entromete. No quieres que lo, que lo, que lo, que lo. Me da igual si tu amor me compromete. Contigo he puesto hasta el número 7. Si me entrego que tú me sujetes. Yo por ti, tú por mí, que me pongan los grilletes. Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Porque a ti te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boletos y diamantes. Se me para el corazón solo con mirarte. Porque a ti te canto pa' que tú me cantes.
Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí. Yo por ti, tú por mí.
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith is sitting alongside me. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Couldn't keep it. A bit too hard trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Slipped through. He could cross it now. They couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. It was an opportunity, really. In the end, way off target with that place shot. To Chet. Well, that will be a throw. Tab. It's Smith. They can spread the play now. Now Bell. Adu, here's Thompson, here's Bell. Well, they're getting the ball forward, they need to do that. He's made the interception. Just put off his accuracy by that defender's challenge.
Well, he can console himself with the fact he did get there first.
Here's Bell. Tab. Bates. It's a very good clearance, and it was needed. Scott. Neatly intercepted. One or two options now in forward areas for them. He has cleared it well. Chen. Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Lost control. Did he get in trouble for that?
Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee.
Well, look at the ref. He reached for his pocket straight away. No hesitation from him. He's normally good from these set points.
Didn't want to take the extra touch, just volleyed it.
Yeah, 10 out of 10 for courage there.
Tony.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Adu.
The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing.
Finish it off! Well, that's the opener. And it's been coming. A better side. And you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done.
they've done it in fine style.
Some might say you'd prefer to score from 25 yards, but I wouldn't go along with that. This is all about instinct.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. South of danger there with that clearance. The pass not completed, really. It goes out wide again, taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Came in with a challenge. Cross is blocked here. Intercepted well. Defender's shown him inside, and there he goes. Cut out the pass. Chance from the pass. Well, he scored. He stretched their lead. Double their advantage.
Well, it looks simple, but this lad has got a great instinct of drifting into space, being in the right place at the right time.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Going forward well. Clear opportunity! You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body, place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. Adu. Good work to stop the opposition. He's got to clear it now. Held off the opponent well. Thompson. Now Bell. Tyson. Probing the pass. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. A goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just pick their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
La Ronda. And it's a penalty, and the referee's added to their problems.
Yeah, lost the composure, haven't they? It's been a poor day, and it's only going to get worse here.
Penalty given, but no extra punishment for the culprit.
Yeah, I think that's fair enough. I mean, it was a foul, but he's not denied enough.
He's done the job. He's the specialist. Good confidence, great connection.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far. No wonder they're winning. With that possession, they've taken their chances. They've played some lovely football to be comfortably on top here.
He's not going to get away with this, surely. That would be a booking. The top goal scorer, not necessarily top tackler.
A yellow card for him. He's got to be careful. Well, as a striker, you can avoid tackling. I know that from experience, so I think he'll have to go in that direction now.
Scott. Bates. It's Smith. La Ronda. Adu. Spread the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Goes for the volley. So straightforward.
And that's half-time. And 3-1 is the score at the break.
Well, they've just started to get a grip on this, the home team. A two-goal lead can be dangerous, but they're happy to have it.
Now the second period, the second half is underway.
Saw the direction of the pass.
To Scott. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's
space needs to say, cool! Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Corner now. He's put in the corner.
Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
It's a very good interception. Made the interception. Threading it through. Top performance from the top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
Well, the body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Tyson. Thompson. La Ronda.
They can spread the play now. Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous. Can he finish? Better this time from the keeper.
He's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
The shot's on! Terrific stop!
We're going to have another corner now.
In goes the corner. It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Tony. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Referee's not going to like that one.
Oh, yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right. I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Going to get a good ball into the box.
Really whipped that in. Only partially away from danger. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Tony. Over the goalkeeper to the back post.
But he took no chances there. It's a corner.
Put the corner in the middle.
Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball.
Looking for goal now. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Adu. Tyson.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Really in the clear now, in on goal. And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment. Tony. Break quickly when they get possession. He's got the option to get in across now. That counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attack themselves now. Here's Bell. What a fine save. He's spotting it up now to take the corner. Corner's taken. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Laronda. Chance for a break in numbers. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Laronda. Lovely ball. Had to be brave coming out there, the goalkeeper. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Far post cross.
It's offside. Yang. Burke. Chen. Tony. Excellent play to lose his marker. Great tackle. Goes the goal. Well, that's a bolt from the blue, really. A really surprise goal from the team that's been on the receiving end. Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Adu. And it's Williams. To Chen. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. The opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Did that well and intercepted. Scott, here's Bell. Intercepted well. Adu. Here's a chance to whip it in. Laronda. This does look promising.
He's a brave referee here. He's pointed to the spot again. He saw it as a penalty.
Well, those players aren't happy, and they wouldn't be, but he's made a big call on. I think he's probably got it right.
It's a yellow card, Alan, and it is a penalty. Your thoughts?
Well, I thought it was a definite penalty, and I think the player might have been a bit concerned.
That's an excellent penalty.
There's going to be 3 minutes added on.
Por ti, tú por mí, yo por ti, tú por mí. Mami.